I never fully slept when my son went out at night. If the phone would ring at 2 o'clock in the morning, I was always worried about what I was going to hear on the other line. Mm-hmm. And I dare say that very few of my very close white friends feel that emotional pain when their children go out at night.